That's great. Well, the rain is staying away for now as we get set to ring in 2021, but don't count on a sunny first day of the new year, though. Meteorologist Matt Peterson is back with the full forecast. And Matt, you were, what, talking rain and maybe some ice, right?
Yeah, you know, definitely. You can try this for a little bit.